Hey, Kush, what's going on, man? I see you got the notice in the main authority gang over there. Let me know if y'all can hear everything okay.
You wanna know about
Watchdogs?
Seems like everyone does these days. It's simple. Too much money and too much power is held by just a few people. And it's only getting worse.
Or Watchdogs?
So, we decided to do something about it. Let's go.
I mean, I like the song. What is it? Squad based? Watch Dogs? I mean, it looks pretty damn cool, I'm not gonna lie. Fair games. Okay. Take it till you make it. If it's free to play, it's doomed. That's all I gotta say. The aesthetic and all that looks really cool, but I don't know. I guess that's their new IP, because I think it says Sony Entertainment, right? No shit, Misty. Yeah, absolutely Rainbow Six shit going on.
Hi, everyone. I'm Jim Ryan.
Hey, Jim.
President and CEO of Sony Interactive Entertainment. I'm delighted to be here today to introduce what's next for PlayStation 5. We're now into the third year of the life cycle of PS5.
Hoping for something anime related? Oh yeah, you're super into anime, yeah.
So many titles released on the
I've seen stuff in the past.
What's even more exciting is that developers are just scratching the surface of what's possible with the gaming experiences that they create. Today, you'll get a glimpse into some of the most breathtaking and imaginative content that will be coming to PS5 and PlayStation VR 2. And now, what you've all been waiting for.
Everybody hear everything okay?
Enjoy the show.
Okay.
Super Earth, our home.
Super Earth.
Our way of life.
No way.
Doesn't come free.
Oh fuck yeah! Starship Troopers.
Look familiar? Scenes like these are happening all over the galaxy right now. You could be next.
Don't make a buy list right now.
That is, unless you make the most important decision of your life. Prove to yourself that you have the strength and the courage to be free. Join the Helldivers.
Oh, it's Helldivers. Helldivers is basically Starship Troopers the game anyway. Fuck yeah.
True freedom.
Oh, it's third person. Oh my god. Because the original was top down like Diablo. If you've never played Helldivers, you have to play it. It is a lot of fun.
The freedom to encounter fascinating life forms and introduce them to our sophisticated technology.
This is a huge graphical upgrade compared to the first one.
To make new friends.
Hey, Eric, what's up? Yeah, Eric, we used to play Helldivers all the time. Oh, man. It is so much fun, Misty. I think you would enjoy it. The first one is top-down like Diablo. But it's super unforgiving at times. It's really fun.
Become part of something larger than yourself. Become a hero. Become a legend. Become
but Helldivers is very much Starship Troopers the game.
Becoming a Helldiver may result in decapitation or morbid addiction. Not all Helldivers survive.
Fuck yeah. Okay, I'm totally buying that. We're making the buy list right here as we speak. Yeah, because it's a top-down shooter, the first one. It's really good.
It's the hand.
The hand? Follow, but do not engage. EA Originals? Okay. I lost interest.
Maybe engage a little.
Yeah. You will soon. They're getting easier to buy, thankfully. I'm really tired of these first-person games that are trying to do the whole Destiny mixed with fantasy kind of shit. There's been a few. And I don't remember what they called, because I don't think any of them are around anymore. I'm also just not a big fan of fantasy anymore, so.
Oh boy.
Man.
Roshanians haven't had enough yet?
We haven't given them enough yet.
There's gonna be another one of those games that they sunk a huge budget into and it gets canceled. It's either gonna get canceled or it's just gonna flop hard.
Family.
That's usually how it goes. Did he just do sideways finger guns to shoot his stuff? Oh, this is Immortals of Avium. Okay. I mean, I could just play Destiny if I want to play Destiny. Looks like a real bad hex. And damn, that's right on the head. Yeah. 505? The hell is this? Down to me on Cyberpunk. I'm already invested in this. What the fuck is this? It ain't Destiny. Don't give me an anti-gravity game, because I'm a huge I can't think of the name of it. But a sequel to it already? Yeah, Ghost Runner, there we go. Yeah, unfortunately a game I actually cannot play. It is too fast. Like, I have it, I've tried it, but it's too fast. I can't keep up with it. It hits my vertigo way too hard.
What's your plan? Knowing you have only 66 days to live.
Ooh. I like samurai shit. I mean, the music's got me already.
Just run away.
Heard first one was good. Yeah, the first one I always hear a lot of good things about it, but unfortunately, I never get to play. Is this Neo 3 or 4?
It won't make any difference at the end of the day.
It has to be another Neo. That's a game I need to revisit. Neo was really fucking cool. I never got to finish Neo. I mean, it looks like Neo to me. I can't recall the studio that made it, so I could be wrong.
Everyone wears a mask. You too. This is a real face.
He let you live? What secret did you sell him?
I mean, I want to say that is the guy from the first Neo. Whoa. What the fuck? Wow. flying guillotine. That's awesome. Wow.
Good work. This damn place, you're suicidal.
One last toast.
Oh yeah, those are super fancy moves. Combat looks fucking nuts. Wow.
Patience is the key.
Is it Neo 3? I want to say it's on number 3. That looks really cool though.
Time is not on his side. All we have to do is wait. Yes. Let's kill him with time.
Phantom Blade Zero.
What's your plan? Knowing you have only 66 days to live.
Put a question mark on that. Looks like super precision to pull it off. Yeah. It's either going to be super precision or it'll be like, you know, just button combo kind of stuff. It looks really cool, though. Oh, is this Sky? No. Please tell me it's another journey. Oh my god. I fucking love Journey. Oh wow. I hope it's a new journey. Oh cool. Because I love Journey, Sky, you know, those games like that. Those are really super chill. They're super chill, but they have like a really deep story behind them and stuff. I love those games. Sword of the Sea, huh? Yeah, I'm absolutely getting that.
A new world awaits you.
Okay.
Full of dangers and mysteries.
Okay.
Signs and wonders. Things that I, in my garden, could never have imagined.
Yeah, that's why I play those games. They're gorgeous, they're relaxing, but they have like really good story behind them, cool gameplay. You just don't see that kind of stuff anywhere.
Believed in what it means to be sentient.
Oh wow.
To face the universe without fear or delusion. Imagine vast cities full of life and light. Great towers rising towards the sky.
Is this a puzzle? Yep, I know what this is. I just can't remember the name of the title though. Is it The Witness 2?
If we believed, if we still have faith.
Oh, Talos Principle. My bad. I get those games confused. I haven't played the fucking first.
Hmm.
This is cute. If you want to sell me on stuff, like, sell me on art style. Okay, I've heard good things about Greece. Oh, wow. It's good to see Sony really starting to embrace the whole indie thing. They didn't used to do it so much. Okay. Ah! Fuck. Cat Quest. Is this a sequel? I could have sworn that there was a... Okay, it's a sequel. Okay. I know from Missy's reaction. Plural? There's more than one? Square Enix. Okay, we know how they've been doing lately, so let's see how this is. It's Final Fantasy? Oh, wait, this ain't Final Fantasy. Don't look like it to me. Looks like something that's free to play. What do y'all think? It's free to play? I was just about to say, this looks like a knockoff Splatoon. Oh my god, this is a blatant Splatoon ripoff. Holy shit. Free and overpriced. Yeah, no kidding. Absolutely. Wow. So it's a... It's a knockoff Splatoon with better mobility?
Star party.
Overwatch mixed with Splatoon. Yeah, that's a good mix. That's a good development stage. Okay, nothing about free to play or anything like that. But Overwatch mixed with Splatoon is a very good
Welcome to the land of Mojo.
Very good description. I want to play Joe, this. What is this?
Plucky Squire and his friends.
It looks super cute.
Thrash and Pip. Our heroes protect the land from the villainous sorcerer, Hungrump. They adventure to the edges of their realm and even beyond. There, Jot finds a whole new world to explore with dangers,
oh, cool,
surprises, and attractively furnished accommodation. Our heroes must battle Hungrump across the realms if they are to save their beloved land from his diabolical designs.
That's cool looking. The different art styles and all that.
The page and into adventure.
The Plucky Squire. That's cute. Actually looks pretty cool. I don't know if it's something like I would buy, but you know, we'll see. Maybe it'll be one of those that they release and it's like free. That Sony does with the free-to-play stuff every month. Teardown? Oh, cool. Teardown's coming to console. That's cool. I've seen some stuff, some gameplay of this on PC. It's kind of like a demolition kind of game. You have to like specifically destroy things that they ask and everything like that, but you have to do it certain ways. But you have like every means to be able to do it. It looks really fun. I've never played it, but the pixel style looks really nice. I really like this style compared to like Minecraft, I guess. There's something about the way this looks, and I guess it's because it has like shading and stuff on it. It looks really nice. Like, look at that, it's gorgeous. I love that kind of style. Oh shit. Cool. That'll be fun. That's cool. You'll need that giant ending though, because it's already out on PC. Not like it's something new, guys. Come on. Moving on. Not actual gameplay. Okay, so that's a bug. Bunch of ants. This a bug's life? What the fuck? What are we doing? Aw. Oh, is this, I've seen a, Tarkov? That fence kind of threw me off. Wait a minute. There's something under the water in there. Jurassic Park? Okay. We need that. It's toxic. Oh my God. guys.
What a thrill. With darkness and silence through the night. What a thrill.
That's my favorite game of the entire Metal Gear series. So,
I'm searching and I'll melt into you.
Fuck. Son of a bitch. Fuck this, go back to Metal Gear. I agree, Kush. Let's fucking go, man. Nah, we're done here. I don't need to see anything else. I'm good. Fuck. Alright, fuck. This game was cool, but Metal Gear. Now, the problem is Kojima involved? You know, like, who's doing it? That's the big problem. Because huge Kojima fans. Just save that for last. Absolutely. I don't know why they just dropped that now. They should have dropped it last. Yeah, I agree. That is a huge fucking announcement. Konami burned a lot of bridges. Yeah, for sure. That Towers looks really cool. It looks like a PS version of Zelda. Oh, I hear Final Fantasy. But
these people live with a knife to their throat.
You have to believe us. But like, you know, Metal Gear was a Sony exclusive for the longest time. Expansion? No, I think this is 16.
Tell we're talking. If they won't give us a say, we'll decide our fates another way. Are you with me?
Kojika. Yeah. This looks like 16.
You are about to brand it.
This is absolutely 16.
You believe what I'm about to do is wrong.
I was forced to kill. You do it by choice.
They don't believe in me. They believe in the power of the dominant.
You can't blame a man for wanting to bring an end to all this, can you?
Ever led astray by your blind resolve.
And thus is the light of hope severed. We don't need your salvation. We'll save ourselves, and we'll do it.
A 9 remaster? I'm amazed they haven't done a 9 remaster. Like, I know back... I want to say back then, like, I never heard a lot of good things about, like, 8 or 9. But as the years went on, like, you started to hear it. Like, it's very much a cult classic. I'm amazed they haven't done it yet.
I use my talents to my advantage, and you would tell me there is shame in that?
We shared a dream. I would be the king of the world.
The darkness has taken hold of you. It has made you forget yourself.
I don't want to be a monster, Clive.
I have to stop him. I have to save them.
I made a promise to my friends. And it is they who will give me the strength to end your reign.
Your efforts will avail us naught.
We fight.
You love 8 and 9 more than 7? Wow.
You don't need a reason.
Eric, you play Final Fantasy 8? I still, to this day, have not played any of them. The only one I've even, like, halfway played is Tactics. I just can't get into them. June 22nd, we have a date. So anybody out there? How about y'all give me more Metal Gear? But you know what they didn't do? They still didn't give us Metal Gear 4. Metal Gear 4 is still trapped on the fucking PS4 or PS3. Metal Gear 4 is still trapped on the PS3.
I'm trapped here.
Yeah, Misty, I watched you play all of them. Nightmare. Yeah, I watched you play games.
I write to escape. Every word is a step forward. Into darkness.
Epic
I'm glad
games.
You're on this case.
Epic,
with
huh?
Anderson.
Okay.
It's right up your alley.
The victim was one of their own. FBI Special Agent Robert Nightingale.
So you knew our victim.
Alan Wake 2?
He was chasing him.
Alan Wake 2.
Someone knew they were here. Was playing a game with them.
Killer left a message.
It's for us. The text is about us.
We were all trapped in a horror story. The horror story wanted us dead.
It has to be Alan Wake 2.
There's something I'm forgetting. Something important. Something's not right.
Nah, there's no way in hell this is John Wick. It looks like, he looks like John Wick.
First things first. What's your name?
Alan. Oh, man. This year? Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. Oh, everybody's been waiting for an Alan Wake 2 for a long time. Oh,
welcome,
Lord.
Hidden One.
I loved
you
Alan Wake,
died,
yeah. Looks like we're streaming, I've got to stream Alan Wake then soon. Was it good? Yeah, it was good. It's a little clunky as far as controls go, because, you know, it's like a 10-15-year-old game by this point, but it was good. It was a lot of fun. Then they remastered it.
We need to find a way to get you inside without being seen. You could bribe the guards to look the other way.
I shall see what flavor best suits me.
Yeah, Kush, Alan Wake too, man. I'm excited for that. That's awesome. We know it's another Assassin's Creed. You're not showing me anything different from the past, like, fucking 20 years. It's the same shit over and over again. And the one everybody hated, I think, was Unity, and that's the one that I like. I like Unity and
the stage is yours,
Unity, passive. Black Flag. Black Flag was nuts. That was a really good one. Unity, Black Flag, and what's the one that's in Roman times? The one that's way too fucking big. If you want to keep your fan base, you keep the game smaller. Like, they're too damn big at this point. I can't play them. It burned you so hard, yeah. Night in the Woods too? This has to be Night in the Woods too. I fucking love Night in the Woods. Oh, is it like her ancestor or something? Revenant Hill. Cool. Cool. Well, we already got like 5 games on the like absolutely must buy list. So that's not good for my budget. Oh, Lord. Something Valkyrie related? Combat looks really cool. I thought it said cranberries. Sony's response is Xenoblade. Yeah. Okay, Street Fighter 6, of course.
I've crossed paths with many during my journey for true strength. I've also met my share of enemies, opponents I had to overcome. My journey knows no end. I will continue to do what I have always done.
When you said you were seeking strength, despite having
I didn't play any of the betas or anything for Street Fighter 6.
You were a complete idiot.
It looks really fucking good though.
Masters, it was set up.
I mean, maybe I'll get it sometime down the road, but it's not something I'd immediately get. Nah.
I'm not nearly strong enough to chase after a monster like
It's probably worth looking into this nice
show. Oh shit.
That power seemed to be the Satsui no Hado. Was it simply a trick of the senses?
Wow.
Bison? He attempted to set the world under his heel through violence. A veritable madman.
Who the fuck is this pimp?
When you go looking for strength.
Okay, so they full-on did a story mode with your create a character, it looks like, into the game. That's pretty cool. I mean, it's a cool direction I think they're going in. At least they're not going the Dante Ken. At least they're not going the Mortal Kombat route and rebooting every goddamn 5 years. Like, their story is consistent and it's gone, you know, the same line the whole time, I think. Yeah, it's cool, just not something I'd buy right off the bat, though. I've never been, like, super into Street Fighter. Street Fighter 3 is the best Street Fighter ever made. But, yeah, let's see. Oh, this is cool. It's like a psychedelic Dead Cells or something. Ultros. That's interesting. Yeah, it's super bright and colorful. And you just don't get that anymore these days. That's interesting, though. How long have we been on? 52? So we've only been on maybe like 40 something minutes or so. So Perfect World Games, it's already destined to fail. Robots? Mecha? Now, somebody can tell me, did Perfect World do Genshin Impact? Toyoverse? Okay. Because
every time I see Perfect World games, I'm always thinking, I can't remember what games they are. Probably Perfect World. I think that was one of them.
But just a lot of their games, from what I remember, go under, don't they? Like, they're free to play and they just end up going under. Ooh, fancy writing. Okay. Oh no.
You do not remember? Have you forgotten that you protected me from the dragon's flames?
You need only believe in your own destiny, Arisa.
Of course. That begs the question.
Never a big fan.
Then where might our
give that a shot, not gonna lie. Yeah, I mean, if it's free to play. I didn't notice at the end if it said free to play or not. I didn't even catch the title, to be honest with you guys. Like, the first one was okay, but it's like, I can't sink time into those. Well, I mean, it's Capcom. It's still Capcom, so... Like, Capcom's ripping off their own games. That's really their answer to Skyrim.
That is most unfortunate. But it doth not release thee from thy fate.
Welcome back for another week of career fulfillment and minimal social interaction.
Oh, Five Nights at Freddy's.
Challenging it can be to find a place where you feel that you truly belong, and to find a job that treats you mostly with respect and only infrequently with contempt. For that reason, we are excited to inform you that you did an adequate enough job the first time around to have you back. Also, there were no other applicants. So strap yourself in and get motivated to an appropriate degree. Because you ain't seen nothing yet.
Never fully played Skyrim either. Skyrim is great. I thought this was out already. Oh, never mind. That's a big two. Fuck out of here. VR, we knew this was coming. Like, our E4 VR.
How far could he have gone?
Nate will be happy. Yeah. I was gonna say, Nate, I know Nate loves Five Nights at Freddy's. That's his jam.
I really hate when they do shit like that. In development? I don't give a fuck if it's in development. We know it's in development, just give us a date. Not like I'm even, not like I'm gonna be able to play it anyway. I've sinned.
Like, a lot. You see, everything started 2 years ago, when I met Fred. Ever since then, it's like I see his face everywhere. And lately, I've started to develop some destructive tendencies. Whoosh! What do we have here? Bro! What's a bit of armless fun? Hello, uglies.
What was that damn game called on VR? It was like Arizona Sunshine or something like that?
My best friend, I guess I get a little overprotective. Okay, very overprotective. I'd love to sit here all day and chew your ear off. I'll be right out, boy. But as you know, time waits for no man. Catch you later, Fred.
It's cool, but honestly, I wish it would stop. Even before the Arizona Sunshine. It's funny how all these games are getting just massive fucking upgrades. You can't even tell what they are, like, for sequels. This another generic shooter. Yeah, but yeah, since before VR, let me lower that a little bit. Since before VR, I always felt it was just like, I get the whole immersion wanting to be in it, but I mean, they've been trying to do that kind of shit since the 90s, and it's Crossfire. You're never gonna get it to where it's consumer friendly and available to like the masses. Like, yeah, I get it, it's on a PlayStation, it's VR too, but ultimately it's still not consumer friendly. Want a new SWAT game? Dude, that would be awesome. I think the last one I played was like SWAT 4. I think it was 4. Gimmick shooter number 8 billion. Yeah, exactly. There's so many of them. Target is Colonel Peter Conrad. He was one of ours. Hitman VR? But like, I really feel they should be doing VR 2 stuff in a separate announcement. Don't include it with your normal shit. That's just me. Because you're making this shit for VR, right? You're taking resources away. Like from normal game development. But in doing so, because VR isn't like a science at this point. Like, VR games are kind of shit, in my opinion. Unless it's made like straight off the bat. Like Resident Evil. is good VR, because I mean, I feel like it ain't hard. It's not as hard to do because it's already like good in the first place. But you're getting all these like companies trying to do stuff that's new, and it's like it's been done. Not as good anyway. It's Beat Saber. I'm amazed that wasn't here sooner. I love Queen. We're probably going to get flagged for this. Oh, Al bought one? Yeah, I'll kiss my ass. In fact, I'm going to text him right now. Bungie. Marathon? That's right. Sony bought Bungie, didn't they? Yeah, I just texted out. Kiss my ass. What's this? You saw UNSC? Okay. Oh, UESC. That's something else. It definitely looked like UNSC. I mean, I'm liking how this looks. Oh, wow. Hey, it's Marathon! Wow. I might want to play that. That looks really good. Because I know that was like their first big game. And then they did Halo, and then that was it. Oh, well, this is Destiny.
I don't even know where to begin.
Look like coded arms. No shit, right? So much.
We've slain gods. Vanquished nightmares.
Yeah, it means y'all went the Diablo 3 route and you made your characters overpowered, and it takes away from story and gameplay and everything.
I wish you could have been there.
Let me guess, y'all brought back Cade because people were mad.
Yeah, me too, kiddo. But hey, I'm here now. Wherever the hell here is.
I don't even play Destiny, and by y'all doing that, y'all just negated all the quote-unquote, you know, story sacrifice, whatever, that that character did that led up to his death. Concord. All right. Write that down as a keep an eye out. Guess you look at Shine when they took out the entire beginning story. No, I can't believe they did that. Like, that is fucking crazy. Let's just delete a chunk of game that people paid for. Fuck it. It's crazy.
the best Gran Turismo players in the world will compete for a place in racing history.
Don't care, it's just gonna be a racing movie. Like, there's no point in making a movie for Gran Turismo, it's just a racing movie. That's just me. Y'all were wasting time making a movie about a game that simulates racing, but making it real racing. You basically made... This is basically the last Starfighter with cars.
Thank you for joining us today.
Yeah, Destiny's full of shit.
Before we get into our final game, I have a few announcements to share.
Okay.
PlayStation, innovation is our passion. And that applies to not just what games you play, but how you play them. Later this year, we will launch a dedicated device that enables you to stream any game from your PS5 console using remote play over Wi-Fi. Internally known as Project Q, it has an 8-inch HD screen and all of the buttons and features of the DualSense wireless controller.
I don't want that.
We look forward to
I don't want that much feedback that close to a screen.
To our first ever PlayStation earbuds, which will bring next generation audio immersion to PS5 and PC.
Oh man, those are going to be $200.
Connect to smartphones via Bluetooth. New wireless technology will deliver lots.
Oh man, don't buy those just for the case.
Outstanding sound quality while you're playing.
Yeah, that handheld, no.
We hope today's showcase demonstrates our continued commitment to delivering experiences that surprise and delight our players. I want to thank all of you for your unwavering support for PlayStation.
Exactly, it's not a new PSP, so we don't give a fuck. Yep. We don't care. What's this? Yeah, it's not even a PSP reboot, it's just a streaming device. The hell is this?
You grow slow in your old age, Sergei. A fate you will not share.
Kraven?
Nothing.
Which makes absolutely no sense. Why the fuck would you make a game about Grim? I doubt it's the Wolverine game. I seriously doubt it.
I asked for an equal. And this is what you find.
Oh, wait. You might be right. No, I don't think so.
Light the fires. The great hunt begins.
No, it's a Kraven game. I don't see this being Wolverine. Six months later? Okay. I guess I'll shut up and... Oh, you're in Queens. Okay, it's Spider-Man.
Cover the door. The beast could be anywhere.
The beast? Oh, okay, it's just Spider-Man.
now! Leave Connors alone!
Yeah, it's Spider-Man. Superhero games. Well, that's the thing. Like, Spider-Man is really fucking good on PlayStation. It's definitely not a generic, like, PS2 era. Like, superhero game like they used to put out. These are very good. But honestly, I'm more excited for Wolverine than I am Spider-Man. Hell, maybe they'll tie together eventually. I want to say they're the same universe. God, that suit looks weird. Target located at Harlem
Fish Market. All teams converge. Lizards across the river. I'm not gonna make it in time.
Miles, the hunters track Connors to the Harlem Fish Market.
Lizard. I'm on it. Sounds like Kraven's checking off his.
We don't have much time. Move.
Guess we'll chat later. Genki, the lizard's loose at the fish market.
Must be sushi night.
You still got the hunter drone you hijacked?
Been really tough hiding it from my mom, but yeah, I'll boot up and see you there.
They got here fast. He's done for.
Okay.
Spread out. If you find the lizard, don't engage alone.
Oh yeah. There was a section in the first one where you got to play as Miles, and it was a lot of fun. And then of course he got his own game. While shorter than the first one, it was still really good. What's funny to me is the games flesh out these characters better than the movies can. And I get it, the whole technology thing, you can do more with the game, but I mean, the way tech is now, you can do it in the movies too. They just don't give a shit and they want to buck as fast as possible. You know, so they're these games are great. And they're really doing Miles very well in these games.
Connors tore through this place. He's out of control.
Picking up Lizard's trail.
He's still eating. We can catch him off guard. Genki, get behind me.
Oh.
It's just his skin.
Doesn't that mean he's...
He's molting. Better? Yep.
Hungrier too.
Oh shit.
Whoa. Hey man. New threats?
The building's swarming with hunters. Any sign of Connors?
Yeah. Genki's tracking him.
Hey, Mr. Parker. Mr. Spider-Man, I mean.
But the data's incomplete.
I think I got a lock.
Genki, wait, be chill. That wasn't me.
Me neither.
I don't even have a stomach, so.
Let's go. Go, go, go. Take him alive.
Connors. Harry's dying, and he's the only one who can help.
We won't. You take the drones, I got the jet skis. Cool if I borrow this?
Yeah, Kraven wants Connors, it looks like. Guess they found out he's the lizard, and they're looking, they want him.
Keep it tight, man. Watch out for those drones.
Don't worry. They think I'm a friendly.
Oh boy. What is he now? Like a giant. Oh wow. Oh, he looks cool. A lot more like alligator-ish. Oh yeah, he probably is. Because like we know Venom's in the game, so. But of course it's like what leads up to it. That's that whole bit. It's cool to see, you know, it's a big improvement, you know, on the first one, but I want to see Wolverine. Because it's the same company working on Wolverine, so. You know, we see what they've done for Spider-Man. I really want to see what they can do for Wolverine.
Tracker. Let's go, man, before he gets too far.
No. He's mine.
You sure?
Oh, yeah, he's...
Got big teeth.
So do I.
Yeah, the suit's getting to him already.
He's not normally like that, right?
No. He's never like that.
Yeah. Yep. Yep, that little thing at the end right there, the electricity, that's Miles. Yep, called it. Oh, cool. Well, there was a lot of good stuff. Uh, A lot of good stuff this time. So we got Helldivers 2. Stuff I'm looking forward to. Helldivers 2, possibly Phantom Blade Zero, Sword of the Sea, absolutely Metal Gear, Alan Wake 2, Remnant Hill, Street Fighter 6 at some later point, Marathon looks nuts, and maybe Concord, whatever the hell that was. And maybe I'll get those earbuds, because I've been looking for a good pair of earbuds, because I'm getting tired of wearing these all the time. Well, cool. For being like the first like gigantic, I guess, like quote unquote post-COVID, like post-COVID thing, that was really cool. So yeah, that's pretty crazy. Can I rewind stuff? I can. Awesome. So let's see, where was Metal Gear? So I actually want to see that again. It's on here somewhere. It's really nice to see what they're doing. Well, Metal Gear was like a super short one, wasn't it? So, to me, this is the biggest announcement of the entire thing. You know, like, the fuck? You know? I mean, we've been waiting forever for Metal Gear. Hell, that's what I should have done for the thing. Now that I did it. Because I knew there was a lot of speculation that they were going to do Snake Eater, a remake, but I didn't think, you know, it would be so soon. Yeah, absolutely. I am 100% with you on that. That is absolutely the biggest announcement here. What the hell that is? We'll pause it here once. See what it says. But we don't know what engine it's going to be on, because I doubt it's going to be on the Fox engine. Coming to PS5, of course. Okay. So now we're getting a Master Collection, Volume 1. So if we're lucky, maybe we'll get another one. And that'll have 4 in it. So this is great. We're getting 1, 2, 3. It's probably just going to be ports, but I mean, I guess I'm okay with that at this point. I hate that it says PS5, because that means I won't be able to use my PS4 controller on it. because I goddamn hate that controller. PS5 one. I'd rather play it on the PS4 controller. But absolutely the biggest announcement. Like, there is just no damn way. So yeah, we'll have to kind of wait and see. Because there's no indicators here at all of any company. Hey, Al, what's going on, man? No, we're just kind of chit-chatting here about what we saw. For me, the biggest announcement of the night was Metal Gear. And that was it, right? Yeah, that was it. So, the first time they've done a collection. Yeah, they did a HD collection a while back for PS3 and 360. I want to say PC as well, but that one had, like, all the old games. One, and it was honestly the same collection. It was like 1, 2, 3, but it also had like the Nintendo games and the original PC release games. But here's what I don't get. There are no indications whatsoever of a company on here. Have y'all noticed that? Every other game on the planet during this. Let me see here. Showed the company. I'm pretty sure this one didn't, though. Yeah, see? It went straight from this year straight to the trailer. No company whatsoever. We got no Konami mention. Sony, Kojima, Fox, nothing. So, yeah. We'll see who's doing this. Because I don't think that Konami would do anything worth a damn as far as what they're doing. So we'll see what happens. So, all right, everybody. Well, thanks for sticking around, hanging out. I'm going to go ahead and call it because later on I do have to do I am going to be streaming later tonight. So I wonder why they're being so secretive. Yeah, I don't know, because Konami does not have a good track record right now. So we'll see what the hell's going on. So, all right, everybody. Thanks for hanging out. I appreciate y'all. Don't forget to follow and all that shit. I do have a shit ton of videos on there of all my streams and stuff I've been doing. I'll be doing more of these in the future as they come out. And I hope everybody has a good one. And I hope I see y'all later. So have a good one. And I will check y'all later, right? Later.